whole side of that hotel off. You can kind of see back. That complete roof. This is the 76 strip, and basically it just came straight down through this and jumped downtown. That's where it hit the Hilton Hotel and did so much damage before jumping on out past the lake and hitting a trailer court.
Excellent.